How to pay with PayPal on Gumroad. Hi guys, in this tutorial I'll be showing you how you can pay with PayPal on Gumroad. Now the first thing to note is that for you to be able to pay with PayPal on Gumroad, you have to ensure that the products you are trying to get or you want to get on Gumroad must have linked his or her PayPal account to Gumroad so as to allow customers to pay with PayPal. This is because not all creators link their PayPal account to Gumroad, and once you do not have your PayPal account linked to Gumroad, it will be impossible for people to make payments or for customers to make payments through their PayPal account. So ensure that creator has done that. And if the creator hasn't, but you desire to get that product, by all means, you can just go ahead and email the creator asking the person to include his or her PayPal account to Gumroad. Okay, so for you to be, and also as a customer too, so you have to ensure that your PayPal account is linked or connected to Gumroad. All right, so the first thing to do to ensure this is to navigate to the settings menu located at the lower part of the left side of the screen. So just click on settings, and then once you do that, you'll in the menu you'll see payments. Click on it. Yes, on this set payments page, you'll see PayPal and Stripe, and here you can just go ahead and link your PayPal account to Gumroad by inputting your PayPal email, by inputting these details as a whole. Just ensure you're filling all the details. Without filling all the details, your settings will not be updated and your PayPal account will not be connected to Gumroad. Okay, so, and that's not what we want, right? We want to connect our PayPal account to Gumroad. So just go ahead, and once you have done filling all the details, just click on connect with PayPal, and that is how your account will be connected with PayPal, and you'll be able to make payments with PayPal on Gumroad. Thanks for watching.